Trending on the ABC 27 News app, a Pennsylvania lawmaker proposes a four-day work week. That was your story yesterday, Dennis. Another tornado confirmed in York County. And an antique shop opens in a historic Cumberland County cottage.
Stay in the know on the go with the ABC 27 News app. What's trending? Presented by your local Hyundai dealers.